guys, it's Dr. Deep Sea coming down here at the Habitat, and we're bringing fresh fruit and vegetables because you should always eat well, right? And Dr. Hines came down, he brought bananas. Well, bananas explode. This is the second one we've had. It happens when it's sealed, the pressure does increase, but this is the bone crushing depth or banana crushing depth of 22 feet.
Wow. That's doing that to a banana. What's it doing to him?
Right.
Let's find out.
Yeah, scientist and retired U.S. Naval officer Joseph Dituri is living at the bottom of the Atlantic Ocean for 100 days. He's doing it as part of a NASA study and began his mission March 1st.
Joseph joins us now live underwater. How far down are you, Joseph?
I'm at the banana crushing depth of 22 feet of seawater.
Wow. And tell people why you're doing this.
So we're doing this for three parts. One is the biomedical aspect of it. I mean, I'm a biomedical engineer, so that's the kind of things I want to know: blood, urine, saliva, what's going on in the human body as you stay at this depth for a duration of time of 100 days. But the 100 days isn't the time period. We really want to go 200 days because that's how long it's going to take us to get to Mars. So we need to figure out this isolated, confined, extreme environment before that time period. Before we go launch to Mars, let's figure out what happens down here first. So similar environments.
Yeah. And so is there some kind of anti-aging component or reverse aging component to this that we might develop down the road?
Yeah, reverse transcriptase. So that's exactly what we're talking about. We're talking about telomere lengths, right? So we're talking about reducing, or, you know, as you age, you have your telomeres, which are the little things on the end of the chromosomes, right? They're like little shoelaces on the end of the chromosomes. And as you age or reproduce this, it will decrease the number of telomeres, right?
Yeah.
So what happens in this type of medicine, hyperbaric medicine, when you're under pressure, hyperbaric, more pressure medicine, it increases the length of the telomeres by anywhere between 25 to 33%. So there's some aging component. There's also like increased stem cells. Those CD34 plus progenitor stem cells are increased or at least doubled in air at the pressure that I'm at for a 5-day period. So the possibility is that I could come out pretty jacked up,
So if people want to get younger, I'm reaching a certain age where I'm thinking about doing things that I just have to live underwater?
Come on. First of all, Robin, you look like you're 12.
Don't
try getting any younger than that. That's beside the point. This medicine has been around since 1664. It's not like it's a new thing whatsoever. So it doesn't involve, you know, drugs. It's not sponsored by Big Pharma or anything like that. But it does work as it works, right? Is it going to cure toenail fungus? No, I don't think so. That's not a thing. However, it's really good at what it's good at, and it has certain mechanism of action. So that's the kind of research that I do, and that's the kind of research I want to do. Helps traumatic brain injury, helps increase cerebral blood flow. There's a certain mechanism of action that we know it works at.
Wow. Are you feeling any side effects yet? You're a little over 30 days now. Are you feeling lousy?
No, lousy. Oh, quite the contrary. I feel terrific. My synapses are firing. I feel really, really good. And I'm under the care of a 10-person medical team, number one, and that includes a psychologist and a psychiatrist. So I took all of the standard, 19 standard psychological and psychosocial tests before, all the time during, and I will take them afterwards just to make sure there's no change. Because like I said, we are in an isolated, confined, extreme environment. We want to make sure that this is the good stuff, you know?
Right.
Want to make sure when we go to Mars that we're going to be okay when we land on Mars, right?
You're like the Sammy Hagar of biomedical engineers.
Well, thank you. So believe it or not, I'm a retired Navy commander, right? So I spent 28 years with really short hair.
Well, we got to check in with you in a couple weeks. See if you're that chipper.
Well, thanks. It's great to talk to you, Joseph. Good luck to you.
Robin, thank you so much. Larry, thanks, guys. I appreciate it. Have a blessed day.
Dr. Deep Sea.
Big Lebowski, too.
Yeah, how about it? How do we get a live shot from the bottom of the ocean? We can't get one from Wrigley Field.
Please. Happy 75 years.
Yeah.